matching the incredible electric feeling in this arena right now. A feeling only a one-of-a-kind match like the Royal Rumble could generate.
I'm practically out of my seat already. I can't wait to see who comes in number three.
Big forearm. He deflects it right back. Should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
And a clothesline. Oof. Lands the haymaker. Military press.
Boom.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Oh, what a right hook.
And Corbin's plans fail there.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
The Royal Rumble match is a favorite of the WWE Universe, but Corey, how does the superstar feel going into it?
It's a mixture of nerves and excitement for the most part. It's the opportunity of a lifetime, but every competitor is fighting those same insurmountable odds.
He's taking some good hits. Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
There they go.
Got it. Happy Corbin has been eliminated.
Ah, gets cracked by the overhand.
Oof.
Chance to simply take it all in.
Oh, what a knee lift. Into the turnbuckle. Looks like an elimination is underway. Letting up on the elimination.
Possibly looking to regroup.
Counting it down, who is it gonna be? Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Undertaker showcasing his merciless ways.
Odie needs to re-strategize right away.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Right in the head.
This isn't going to be pretty. Suplex! Undertaker retaliates. Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
There is some power behind.
And Luda saw it coming.
Sleeper.
Oh no. Oh, reverse DDT.
Right across the back of the neck.
Wards off that offense from Lunas.
Oh, what an uppercut. Sure.
And he could be out of here just as quickly.
Tyler Breeze with a double underhook.
So now look at the Undertaker's face.
Undertaker's lost all power. The dead man is looking beatable.
Tyler Breeze with a double underhook.
Breeze has him marked. Return fire from the Undertaker.
What power!
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
Tyler Breeze has been eliminated.
The charts. AJ Styles is headed in.
Things are about to get phenomenal.
Vicious right forearm. Better at the button.
There's a reason the Royal Rumble is the biggest and best event of the year, folks. Take another look.
The Undertaker!
There you have it, outlasting so many other superstars. They have punched their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination of endurance, in-ring savvy, and if I'm being honest, some pure luck.
Elimination matches are no picnic, but they still made it through in one piece.